sit me down. Well, sit, what, get off.
I'm trying.
Okay, yeah, that's better.
That's good. Now he's probably action star right there. Like, let's go!
Yeah.
Because Kevin Hart is now a big, serious action star. He doesn't have a lot of opportunity to laugh anymore. So we're gonna take turns reading Kevin's jokes to himself. Oh, he's not cracking. He's not breaking. Oh, this is him being a serious actor.
Let's see who can break his serious streak.
Okay. You know what I'm scared of? Got him! Got him!
That was so easy. Oh my God. I'm gonna put this little Kevin here.
Well, get off.
I'm trying.
I don't like how you're touching my dog.
I think I wanna use this as a mic, though.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah? All right!
Be serious, dude. That's it?
This has been...
Yes. All right.
If your man wears sweatpants with no pockets, that's a sign. What? Any man that doesn't have pockets don't care about life.
It's a clear sign that you've given up.
Any man that doesn't have pockets don't care about life.
You just sit at home thinking these jokes.
That's probably one of my favorite ones because it's so simple but true.
I think if you got kicked in the face, you deserved it. Because that means that you watched the foot come to your face.
Very true. So to watch somebody's foot start at the ground and
get all the way up.
You deserved it.
They probably don't have pockets, too. Yeah,
absolutely. Guys, I want to thank you for watching, and also be sure to check out our new movie, Lift, on Netflix.
Actually, it does a great job.
See that? It's all straight face. I like that, Billy. It's a good outro.